The working visit of the President of Belarus to China is over. Alexander Lukashenko took part in the Belt and Road Forum. Within the summit, the Belarusian leader held talks with the leadership of a number of countries. Also, Alexander Lukashenko met with the Chinese President Xi Jinping. The side signed an intergovernmental agreement on technical and economic assistance. It will be aimed at supporting the construction of social housing in Belarus, as well as the development of international freight traffic and the construction of the Silk Road Economic Belt. In addition, they talked about the possibility of mutual introduction of a visa-free regime for up to 30 days. The first electric buses appeared on the routes of Belarusian capital. The salon is designed for 150 passengers. One of the doors is equipped with a ramp for people with disabilities. Due to the lack of emission of harmful substances, low noise, and the use of clean energy sources, electric buses are considered green transport of the 21st century. Charging does not require connection to power lines. A charging post is installed at the public transport stop, from which the electric bus receives a sufficient amount of energy. 2 dozen vocalists and the National Academic Concert Orchestra of Belarus will perform at one concert site. Preparation for the Festival of Belarusian Songs and Poetry Melodeshchina 2017 is in full swing. In Minsk, a joint rehearsal of the contestants and the orchestra conducted by Michael Finberg took place. The compositions were brought to perfect sound. The festival will be held on 2nd, 3rd of June. This year is devoted to Belarusian classics Yanka, Kupala and Yakub, Kolas.